Good morning, Mr. Massimo. It's so simple. Oh, simply. 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 David. Yes, David. David. Why not? It's David, David Lynch. It's February 1, our first start 2024, and it's Tuesday. Happy birthday to our great and beautiful Charlene Fenn. Aquarius like my mother, considering Signa. It's a beautiful and great actress, Charlene Fenn. Perhaps there are things about that, those are about the interpretations. See the comments, always the comments section. Here in Naples. After 5 days with the beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, today once again gray cloud atmosphere. And sky and atmosphere in general, the sky, and it's early afternoon, practically 13:20 at the moment. However, very still now 55 Fahrenheit, 13 Celsius, a standard of these last 3-4 days. And it means that it's really cool down, like this is weird, but as I'm repeating with this spec for the 1000th time, this adjective cold, I use it too less in this period, winter period since first weather report, this is a classic adjective, but for this year it's not so bad at all because with this decrease that we have, this is always that trend in the part of 2023 since in particular November 1, but also that summer was very hot this year, this season. However, with this decrease, I was saying it doesn't really feel cold, and as I remember, we never had the winter and the northern like this in the past years, and so at least for me, from this point of view, for the decrease, I think to add absolutely great complaint, but not today, certainly not for the atmosphere, and in fact, briefly, some other things, this. I think that never. I repeated it just before, 5 and 13 Celsius. But the really important thing with the atmosphere is that it's anticipated. Just before, today we have this. Period that thanks to the factory is contained not regularly shooting. In fact, as you notice, I repeat white reclouding. I think even if we are already at even if we are already 13 and 30 degrees, I think the next few hours could become more obscure and also that could rain. But as well as now, you want magicians with us, we suppose we'll see. I mean, if it's a clear, it's a kind of screen. Bad. So, this is from. Metti con la window di lunga curtina sono senza imbarazzo sulla sottotitoli tu pratica la smart mania l'osso di esibito per quinte di cui vi branche smart better visible in sentire nel chat as regard il mio shooter ne simile not visible behind le curtine di esibito interpiede e infatti nel chat and finally from my mythical keyboard my GX 640 APG 625 e per se di molto people follow facendo riforzando essere in negrito in Inghilterra. Ma se sono bravo non esiste, tra l'altro sono schifo. E ancora lì, la vangretta, breakfast. Today it's late, but still not like Rego da Iaci, non l'ha stato lì, sempre nato, 23. In fact, I'm in the breakfast, if you didn't end up. Gara closes, but still fa due, repeat, today era just only 13 and 20. But, important thing is that in some way, also today, fortunately, a bit is so, I'm brilliantly, and as we also see. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. Alzi, tomorrow.